happening right now in Derry. Police are on the scene of this rollover crash that has closed South Main Street. Four ambulances were called there in the moments after the accident. Authorities say it appears that one car struck two others along with two additional parked cars. One vehicle rolled over and a second ended up off the road in a swampy area.